I've made this sec filter today that fits in this cyclone like this, and I thought I since I don't yet have the Škoda, it's at the mechanics for a few repairs on the body, I thought I'd test it on my very first wood gas car, my Seat. So I've just collected all the scrap parts from the previous projects. Okay, it's closed, so let's see what we can make of it. I've got a very sophisticated throttle system, so let's see. I couldn't quite get to the dry charcoal beneath, so I guess it's gonna take some time. Okay, it's on. Whoa! This I did not expect. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, I guess it's off. Oh, it's hot.